Thousands of people learn about molten salt reactors every day in somewhat excruciating levels of technical detail. The PDFs are all public domain. The technical lectures are all free.